Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
I'll need to see your license.
Five. You know, the lady killer came from the ghetto. But ladies, I've made something of myself because I have certain gifts. A love of music and a love of women. Sometimes when I'm with a woman, nothing works better than knocking boots with her. That put me in the mood for something special, like a sandwich. I'm the lady killer. This is Fever. You best lie down, girl, because we're starting something.
Fever. One.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I'm next in line, man.
Dickhead down!
You can pass, okay?
Blades, that is passion, my dear.
Okay. So it's a bit like just the five of us. What a show! I love Jimmy. He's so cute, even though he looks so young.
I'd rather not talk about my complications working with him. I'm a performer. I express myself any way I can, while I'd never attempt to describe just the five of us as anything other than... value I derive from art, as a man, as a creator, and that is this. Never overestimate the dreadfulness of the mass market, the degrading excess of the culture, or the horrors that we all have within it.
Great, yeah, me too. But, as Mr. Chesterfield, you're so funny! What is it you say? Not in my...
Damn, buddy, you look a hot dish!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
My mother understood I was special. She made me wear a bonnet as a child, and when I demanded to go to school naked, she was fine with it. After social services moved me, she would still write to me. I still remember when she kissed me goodbye.
But Barry, earlier you said you discovered naturism, taking your clothes off, whatever it is in Germany.
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice, I need a hug.
There's another example of immorality in this city. Public showing of affection. People think we want to see them making out and carrying on. I understand your hormones rage like a wild animal, and you want to ravage one another like there's no tomorrow, but you have to ignore what your body is telling you and work for a higher calling, like construction. We're building a statue, and we need your help. Call me now.
You know, pretty soon you won't be able to tell who's a human and who's an android. Why, the corporation is working on it right now. I know, I read about it. I tell my kids not to kiss other kids at school. It might be an android. Suck your brains out. You would...
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez to say you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Stop pretending. You want me.
Then I give her what she must desire. Me, man.